Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today, I have another video request to clean the grill. So we're going to just clean like we normally do and just wipe it down. And then in a part two, we're going to actually clean the racks and the inside of it because we just recently used it and it's been quite a while. And usually he'll just take the brush and you just like, we're going to see if we can use some like oil, like olive oil, and just clean it that way with the brush and everything. So I'm gonna make sure that the brush is clean so we can film that. And so that's it. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's